Now we gotta talk about that memorable moment before Jen's 2013 Oscar speech, and also a few other clumsy moments you may not have known. Opening the envelope for number four, Jennifer famously tripped at three award shows. We mean physically tripping, like stumbling and falling, of course. What did you think we meant? Her first trip was at the 2013 SAG Awards, which took place a month before the Oscars. When Jen accepted the award for Best Actress at that show, she tripped because the long train of her navy Dior dress got caught under a chair or someone's foot. When it came time for the Oscars, Jen decided to have 6 inches of fabric cut off her strapless Dior haute couture dress. How much you want to bet that she was hoping that the shorter length would prevent her from tripping? Well, it didn't work.
What went through my mind when I fell down? A bad word that I can't say that starts with F.
J.Law hoped to have a do-over at the 2014 Oscars, but while walking the red carpet, she tripped again. This time on a traffic cone.
I fell over a cone. I have a big goose egg on my shin. It really hurts.
Did they teach you how to walk in this dress?
Obviously not.